Okay, so now let's imagine activity 4. Now it says that you need to modify these percentage grades into the form of percentage. So let me select this. Percent.